one notch for every self. This is the beginning of your end. We'll be right back.
Argento! Here we go! Time to die!
I bet I look like a real soldier now.
Trial awaiting you, and it's just ahead of here.
Another trial? What, a huge monster, an endless maze?
No, it's nothing like that. And there'll be lots of other blanks there for you to see. You're gonna have so much fun together, like a big blank party. You'll see, I promise, Cabal.
Color me unconvinced.
One notch for every self which you. My reality is mine to create.
come. This is over.
I could have beaten him a little bit. So is the champion of this tournament the one who becomes the Warrior of Light?
Looks like that's the way it works, Kupo.
Net blank. You said this time. So, what? There were other tournaments before this one? And the champions of those all became Warriors of Light?
They sure did, Kupo!
And where are they now? Where are all these chosen ones?
Well, they all went off to fight Chaos Master. What else would they do?
And they were all defeated by him? Killed by what they sought to kill?
Let's not get into all that right now, Kupo. If you want the Runic Key, then you have to take part in the tournament.
And I just walk in unannounced.
Don't worry, Kupo. I'll go sort it out. Thank you.
Go get him!
Put him on the ground!
His head off!
Hard slide!
Dear gods, it is just as it is foretold. The prophecy! Behold! I give you your winner by default! Hear me all! At last, we are visited by one who fulfills the prophecy! He has claimed victory, untouched by his opponent! And so it is he who shall be Palamecia's savior, the warrior of light! Need I remind you all of the prophecy? He shall emerge unscathed as champion, for none can oppose him. Our champion has triumphed here today, without suffering a single blow, for he is the true warrior of life!
What the hell?
Well fought! Yes!
Kapow! The Brennan Temple Key! Kapow!
The key? Is this really the prophecy coming true?
Thank you.
Bet I look like a real soldier now.
He shall emerge unscathed as champion, for none can oppose him. I guess there are still parts of the prophecy I don't know about, Capo.
So wait, what would have happened at this tournament if I didn't show up?
There wouldn't have been a final match, and that means there wouldn't be a Warrior of Light. And that means they would have had to start it all over again from the first round.
But even if it did, the prophecy won't be fulfilled unless the champion wins by default.
That's right, Capo. A victory any other way wouldn't cut it. So they'd have to start over again. Maybe they've just been holding that tournament over and over and over until someone came along and won by default.
That doesn't make any sense.
Does it matter, Capo? Everyone was offering you their blessings.
Those didn't sound like blessings to me.
Capo.
What's wrong?
It's just a little sad, Capo.
Well, it's not something that we need to worry about.
You're right, Capo.
Time's up!